Welcome to my channel ICT by Ruchi. Today we will do chapter 4 of class 1 of National Computer Olympiad. Okay, so let's start. So before starting, we will learn about the basic parts of keyboard. As we all do typing using keyboard, the keyboard has majorly keys A to Z keys, alphabet keys, which is used for typing. You can see in the middle. Next, on the top there is an escape key. Escape key is to come out of some window, escape, some operation. Function key, we have F1 to F12 function keys. Each function key has different operation. Next is enter key. Enter key is the largest key in the, second largest key. The largest key is space key. Enter key is the second largest key after space key in the keyboard. It is used to come to the next line. Here is a status light. Status light is like a LED indicator. It shows whether the caps lock, scroll lock, num lock is on or off in a keyboard. Tab key, it is used to give 5 spaces at a time. Control key, we have control, shift, alt, windows. These keys have again different operations. Sometimes it makes a letter capital, sometimes it makes the letter small. Sometimes it is used to use the operation which is written above the number, like you have 1 to 0, these are the number keys. So there are on above every number, like above 1 we have exclamation, above 2 we have at the rate of number, above 3 we have hash. So to use the keys which is above the number, we use the shift, control, alt keys. Okay, next is arrow key. It is used for going up, down, left, right. It is also used in gaming as well as scrolling up and down. This one is the last, numeric key. So in some keyboards it is found, in some keyboards it is not found. Numeric key, again it has a number keys. Okay, and then enter key, plus, minus, divide, multiply, basic keys. So let's jump to the questions. To type on a computer screen, we need a pencil, pen, printer, keyboard. Think answer. Answer is D, keyboard, because using pencil and pen we can write on a paper. Printer is used to give the printout, and only through the keyboard we can type on a computer screen. Next, the button present on a keyboard are called wheel, key, scrolls or printer. Very easy, tell me the answer fast. Answer is B. The buttons present on a keyboard are called keys. As we can see, keyboard, keys, keys coming in front, so key, keyboard, keyboard. Third, words and sentences are typing using dash key, number, special, alphabet or control. So it's very easy for writing words and sentences, we need alphabet. So the answer may be alphabet. Tell me the answer. Very easy, C, alphabet keys. Numbers keys are used to print numbers. Special keys are like alt, shift, space, control. They do special operations. Fourth, which of the following is not an alphabet key? Means on which alphabet is not written? Very easy. Tell me the answer. Answer is B. F10 is not an alphabet key. Whatever is typed using keyboard can be seen on mouse, CPU, speaker or monitor. Tell me the answer. D, monitor. It's very easy. When we type in a keyboard, we can watch it in on a monitor screen. Select the incorrect match. We have 4 arrows like up, right, down and the enter key. And A part up, move the cursor up. B part down, move the cursor down. C, move the cursor to the right. D, enter, move the cursor to the left. So tell me which one is incorrect, which one is wrong. Answer is D, enter, because enter key brings the cursor to the next line. Okay, to type capital letter, turn on the dash key on the keyboard. A, delete. B, enter. C, caps lock. D, right arrow. Tell me the answer. Answer is C, caps lock. Which key can be used to type a letter in a capital when dash key is off? Means our caps lock key is off, but we have second key which can be used to type a letter in a capital. ए राइट एरो, बी ए लेफ्ट एरो, बी राइट एरो, सी शिफ्ट और डी कंट्रोल। टेल मी द आंसर। आंसर इज सी शिफ्ट। शिफ्ट की इज यूज्ड इन कॉम्बिनेशन विद नंबर की टू टाइप सिंबल प्रिंटेड ऑन अ देम। इट इज ऑल्सो यूज टू टाइप इन कैपिटल लेटर व्हेन कैप्स लॉक इज ऑफ एंड टू टाइप इन लोअर केस लेटर व्हेन कैप्स लॉक इज ऑन। ओके इजी। डैश की इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड अ रिटर्न की। ए स्पेस बार, बी एंटर, सी डिलीट, डी बैक स्पेस। सो द आंसर प्लीज टेल मी। आंसर इज बी एंटर की। टेंथ, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग वर्ड्स कैन नॉट बी कंप्लीटेड विद द गिवन सेट ऑफ कीज। सो वी हैव टू फर्स्टली सी लाइक के ए पी एस ओ एम सी। नाउ वी हैव टू थिंक लाइक देर आर कंप्यूटर टर्म्स लाइक कंप्यूटर कीज। वी हैव बैक स्पेस, वी हैव कैप्स लॉक, वी हैव डिलीट, वी हैव अनदर कीज। ओके सो वी हैव टू थिंक विच कैन नॉट बी कंप्लीटेड। ओके टेल मी द आंसर। आंसर इज डी बिकॉज यू कैन सी डी इज डिलीट एंड एल एंड टी इज नॉट प्रेजेंट इन द अबव कीज। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग कीज वुड यू यूज टू टाइप योर नेम एंड एज। नंबर की, अल्फाबेट कीज, एरो की, बोथ ए एंड बी। वेरी इजी, टेल मी द आंसर। आंसर इज डी बोथ ए एंड बी। सो वी कैन टाइप आवर नेम यूजिंग अल्फाबेट कीज एंड आवर एज यूजिंग नंबर कीज। Which of the following keys would you use to add gap between two words? Like we want to give some space. A delete, B shift, C enter, D space bar. Tell me the answer. Answer is D space bar. Enter is used to coming next line. Delete is to deleting, and shift is used to like typing capital, small, or other work. 13th. डैश की इरेजेस एनीथिंग टाइप ऑन द राइट ऑफ द कर्सर। टॉगल, डिलीट, बैक स्पेस, एरो। टेल मी द आंसर। आंसर इज बी डिलीट की इरेजेस द थिंग टाइपिंग ऑन द राइट ऑफ द कर्सर एंड बैक स्पेस इरेजेस द थिंग टाइप ऑन द लेफ्ट ऑफ द कर्सर। ओके नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, कैप्स लॉक इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड अ डैश की। टॉगल, रिटर्न, सिंबल और एक्स्ट्रा। Answer is A. Caps lock is also called a toggle key. The keys from 0 to 9 are called dash keys. Alphabet, arrow, number or special. Answer is C. Number keys. As we can say 0 to 9 are numbers. 16. Observe the position of the cursor. Like we have a cursor in between T and E. Rearrange the steps given below to replace the letter K with letter B. Now we want to delete this letter K and we want to write here B. Means we want to make byte as a kite. So what will we do? We have to tell the sequence. First is press B key. C press left arrow 2 times. 3 press backspace key. Think what we will do. Answer is D. Now you can see. So firstly we will press, answer is 2, 3, 1. So we will come to, it is between T and E. So we will press 2 times. We will come, first time we will come between I and T. Second time we will come between K and I. So when our cursor comes between K and I, we will press the backspace key. We will remove the K and then we will press the B. The kite becomes byte. Next, look at the given image of a keyboard. The dash key which will replace X is called a dash. Space bar, caps lock, backspace and delete. Answer is C. Backspace. 18. What is the difference between delete and backspace? As we have done the question just now. Delete key is used to erase a character. Backspace is used to give a small gap between two characters. B. Delete key erases character to the right of the cursor. Backspace key erases character to the left of the cursor. C. Delete key erases character to the left of the cursor. Backspace key erases character to the right of the cursor. Or D. None of these. Tell me the answer very fast. We have already discussed this in our video, this video? Answer is B. Delete key raises the character to the right and backspace deleted the character which is present on the left of the cursor. Next question. Search and counter type of a key is hidden in the given word. So it's basically achievement section. Little time consuming but very easy. If you know about the type of keys which is in a computer. So firstly you know what type of keys and then you have to find out if that is available in this grid. If they are present, so you have to mark it and then count it. Okay. Take your time and tell me the answer. Answer is B. 4. So you can see we are delete, number, backspace and alphabet keys. Okay. Last question. Which of the following statement is incorrect about the alphabet keys? They are used for typing letter and sounds. There are 26 alphabet keys available in the keyboard. The first 26 letter of alphabet keys form the name of a keyboard layout. The last 7 letter of the alphabet keys form the name of the inventor of the keyboard. Tell me the answer, which is incorrect, which is wrong. Answer is D. The last 7 letter of the alphabet key form the name of the inventor of the keyboard is false. Okay, thank you. If you like the video, please subscribe my channel.